How long you been knowing Coach Ant, Dame?
Man, I've been knowing Ant since middle school. Been training since middle school.
Tell me a little bit about the training with him.
Well, when I first came, I was short. I wasn't dunking. I wasn't real athletic. And then it was over a period of time, I just started to get a little bit quicker. Started to get more explosive, and my body started to kind of develop. And I think that's when my game really started to come together as a whole, because I was working with Rain. And I think combining everything I did with Ant with what I did with Rain kind of put my game together.
Rain's like a mentor to you, right? A big mentor that's helped you out quite a lot mentally, spiritually, and in basketball, huh?
Yeah, in every way. He's been kind of a father figure. Yeah. And anything I ever needed, he was there for me. So, man, I wouldn't be where I am without him. Everything he did for me on the court, that's probably the smallest thing he could have did for me, because he really, harped on our grades, making sure we had grades. Right. And, making sure we were better people off the court and, just being the right type of guy. And right. I think I couldn't thank him enough for everything he did for me.
Yeah. So it's been a big part of your development, huh?
Yeah, all of it. Not many people from even in my hometown knew who I was. And then, I started working with Ant, started working with Rame, and I think it just kind of all came together after that.
Yeah. You back here now, so basically I can help you to get ready for your NBA tryouts. How's the experience been for you?
It's been a great experience. I've been extremely comfortable because me and Ant go way back, like I said before, and I'm in my hometown. So I think just being so familiar with where I'm training and who I'm training with is just making the whole process better. And I understand what's going on, so I think I'm getting the most out of it.
Chris Forrest working with you now. How's that experience been working with Chris?
That's been great as well. We go over a lot of things that I've done already, but we just do it harder and it's more reps. And I'm just happy that it's preparing me for what I need to get ready for.
Yeah.
Scouts really like what they see in my workouts. And as long as this is getting the job done, I'm happy with it.
All right, would you recommend training with Coach Ant, like in the person's off season, or if you were a high school player in this area, would you recommend this type of stuff?
Yeah, I would. I would definitely recommend it, not because Ant is family, but just because of the results that I've experienced for myself. I think since I've been training here, I've made great strides with my athleticism, because I haven't always been the most athletic, and now I can jump out the gym. Dunking on people, I'm quicker. When I was younger, I was never really quick or fast. And now, usually when on the court, I'm the quickest person out there, one of the fastest. So I think all of the training is just adding up.
I wish you the best, man. You're one of the hardest working, most consistent guys I've ever had the pleasure of working with. And, if you stay like that, I could see the sky's the limit for you as a basketball player, Damon, in life. And I've enjoyed, the process of you coming back and working with you also, man. And I want to thank you for allowing me to help you to train. It's an honor to me to work with you. I want you to know that.
Oh, I appreciate it.